Hello guys, with this simple mini video. Today I'll quickly show you how to make a drawing book for children with Fooocus. As always, we open Fooocus. Below you will find the link in the description. I've already set up the program, so just copy what I've done. Entrance, image prompt, advance. Below the space to load the first two images, we choose the first one, change your face, while under the second space, pyracanny, we chose. Speed to have a generation with 30 frames and 1024x1024 as the graphic resolution to generate, let's create four example templates. In the negative prompt, we select color because we don't want any colors to be generated in the image. Uncheck, seed random, and delete if there is a number, as in the example. Going into style, we choose MK coloring book. Let's upload our image to both spaces. We write in the prompt, coloring book, line drawing, white click generate, and wait a few minutes. The same result obtained can be regenerated again, perhaps for further improvement. Now let's see the result. Not bad. But now let's try another example with the same settings. Peppa Pig. Let's take a few more quick examples. Here's how to make a coloring book for kids from any picture or photo. Let me know in the comments how much you commit. Thanks. If you liked this video, I kindly ask you to support me by putting a simple like and clicking on the bell to follow and learn about all the procedures of Fooocus and this new algorithmic technology that is invading the world. See you soon.